you can't withstand my love. Keep away from me, away from me.
There's some things I'd like to say. They'll never come out in any way. Don't forget, things change when you're older. Wish I was younger when I kissed your lips. How did it ever even come to this? All this time, you were mine. Rest a little while. And I'm beginning. Can you make me stronger? Start.
Stays twisted. I'm the prototype of an outcast on my Jackson. Ain't seen my missus.
Been on my jacks.
And I see my rose. It's a shame the way the saying goes that you're in bad company when you're alone. Well, I'ma pull up every memory on my English rose. While the sky turns close and further, I'll get lost in your nine letters.
Your nine letters.
There's no need to be cryptic, addicted to missing a point, cause I know that I'm better.
I'm better.
When you're there beside me.
Side me, side me, side me, side.
Goes from the dashboard. Pink sky, white light, fiasco.
It's been a pink.
I just wanna hold your hand. It's been a missing. Wishing I could understand.
It's been a pink.
I just wanna hold your hand.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
I'm excited, Derek. Really looking forward to this game. Come on, bring it on.
Benzema. Sammy. Bale. Faisal. Benzema. Perfectly positioned to take it away. And winning it back. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Sammy. Well, a poor ball giving possession back to the opposition. Tremendous ball played through. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Cristiano. Bentner. Robert. Neuer. Fruitful looking attack. Can he put it in? Read it superbly to take back possession. Neuer. Dexter. Schwab. Hazard. Faisal. Farfan. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Corner conceded. It came off the defender. Played into the center of the box. Not to be this time. Well, he's given it away. Leo. Benzema. Farfan. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. And that's an important intervention. And threading it forward. Just couldn't capitalize there. Benzema. And he read it superbly. Leo. Sammy. Black. Ramirez. Abbas. Could cross it in here. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Hazard. Not the pass he had in mind. Abbas. Well, no luck keeping possession. Neuer. And the cross not sufficiently well played in. Robert. Dexter. Neuer. Bentner, precise ball movement. The cross is on. Farfan. Sammy. Benzema. Faisal. Now the attack promising as it was, scuppered there.
Well, Derek, there's nothing between these two teams in terms of possession. Can someone take control of this game? Take a few more risks. Hopefully we'll see a goal soon.
Black. A chance to whip it in. High quality defending. Robert. Davidson. Hazard. Cristiano. Just the challenge that was required. Ramirez. And that puts them in position. And snuffing out the danger. Faisal. Sami. Benzema. Black. Ramirez. Well, far from the cross he had in mind. Goal kick it is. Torres. Dexter. And the whistle is sounded for half time in this game. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Benzema. Faisal. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Bentner. Dexter. Davidson. Robert. Now, let's see what they can do here. Well, no threat posed by the cross. Cristiano. Committed challenge. Really good high press. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Farfan. Leo. Well, spot on with that challenge. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. And offside it is. Farfan. Black. Abbas. Firing it in. And able to get a body in the way. And a wretched cross, really, over everyone. A fine reading of the situation. Hazard. Well, he's lost the ball. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Torres. Hazard. And offside just as he was ready to pounce. Abbas. Bale. Farfan. Faisal. Options in the centre. Well, that was anything but a textbook header, Lee.
Well, to be fair to him, it's not the easiest of chances. Just caught you off the top of his head, really. Well, Derek, you can sense the frustration growing from the fans. That leads on to the players being frustrated too. You can sense it. Can they get the goal?
Under pressure here. And he read it well. Abbas. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Couldn't hang on to it. Can they hit on the break? Chance to put them in front. And throwing himself at the ball. He's driven in the corner. Just far too close to the goalkeeper. Farfan. Black. A fine block. Faisal. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Schwab. Hazard. 15 minutes remaining. And the pass over hit. They've given it away. And they deal with the threat this time. Black. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Not showing good vision. Still pushing for a winner. And a goal kick is the outcome. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Throw-ins given. There to take it away. Really good challenge. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. A bit sloppy in possession. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Can they nudge in front late on here? Untidy in possession. Well, he took care of it defensively. Schwab. Dexter. Well, it wasn't a productive cross. Well, the teams are level, and every corner counts at this juncture. Taken short. Faisal, racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, thumped clear. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over. And And the drama continues. We're now into the first period of extra time tonight, Lee.
Well, this 30 minutes now is going to separate the week.
sé que no estoy sola, me puedes oír.
Desde el otro lado de la galaxia, yo te traigo un rayito de esperanza. Aunque creas que ahorita no hace falta, por si acaso yo te quiero decir
que no estás sola, por eso digo algo.
Cuando se muevan las olas, ya tú estés aquí.
Si a tus ojos no llega mi mirada, yo te soplo las nubes que te tapan y te traigo el color que te haga falta para que luzcas de una forma bacana.
Yo te abrazo, te bailo y te cuido
para que el mundo sea más suavecito.
I got you. You can kick it with a crew like Kung Fu on cue. Sit in the corner of a dark room with a look in your eyes and say I want you.
Okay.
Twos, I got you. And you make the rise at the sun do.
Okay.
Sun Tzu, the best way to subdue.
Okay.
Come true, do what you want, who's gonna stop you? I got you. I'm just trying to play the fool, trying to cut loose. Looking like a cola bottle and I
body dressed. To the world screaming, you. Two screws, I got you. No rules, just us. No rules, just us two. No rules, just us. No rules, just us two. I'm a big shot. I do what I want to.
Hello, it's always a joy to be talking to you from the Spanish capital, Madrid. We're at the Coliseum Alfonso Pérez. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Lovely to be here. I can't wait for this one. A nice quick tempo from both sides will be ideal for me. Let's hope we get that. Should be a great game.
Well, he could really get at the opposition. Well, nicely cut out. Options in the centre. Able to deal with the threat. Neuer. Dexter. Bentner. Can he find someone at the far post? A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Moving into the advanced position. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Black. Sammy. Abbas. Can they find a gap in the defence? Cross could be useful. Great chance with that header, but he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar. This time he just gets his angles wrong, just past the post.
Hazard, and you need your defender to take charge. Bentner, well, options at the back post here. Oh dear, a poorly judged ball that time. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Well, terrific defending to stop them progressing. Farfan. Black. And he did well to cut it out. Neuer. Dexter. Good pass. And they are on the move again. Benzema. Black. Faisal. Really a very poor ball. A bit of running room now on the wing. It did look on for them, but not to be. Farfan. Abbas. And he's through here. And a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Robert. Dexter. Oh, good use of the ball. And clears the danger. Bentner. Neuer. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Promising looking ball. That's all they can conjure for now. And a touch off the defender last of all, so a corner. And firing it into the area. Teammate available. And he stopped them in their tracks. Farfan. Leo. Abbas. Ramirez. Faisal. Black. Now they've lost it. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Hazard. High quality defending. Farfan. Black. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Well, now in a dangerous position. And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined. So there we have it. 2-1. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Faisal. Black. And intercepted it. A chance to whip it in. Well, sadly, from his point of view, wayward, to say the least.
Well, it's a shocker. I wasn't very good at heading, Derek, but I could have done better than that.
Can they take advantage? Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Robert. And there it is, the half-time whistle. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. A deft clearance. Hazard. Cristiano. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Well, possibilities in the center. Dexter. Cristiano. Neuer. Really getting stuck in. He's protecting it effectively. Black. Excellent ball over the top. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. And a decent delivery. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
Schwab. Oh, he's given it away. Benzema. Good work to regain possession. Read it superbly to take back possession. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. And he read it well. Black. Farfan. Well, that'll be a free kick. Making sure nothing came of it. Can they trouble the opposition this time? An opportunity in the air, but he's made a bit of a mess of that one.
Oh, it's really a shocking effort. I could do better than that, and I can't head the ball.
And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Crossing possibilities. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Leo. Sammy. And an astute piece of defending. Useful looking ball. Well, just went a bit too early. Offside. Abbas. Farfan. Faisal. He's found a pocket of space. Chance to play it in. Could be! Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. That always looked likely to run through to the keeper. Cristiano. Well, you've got to savour such moments. Neuer. And he read it well defensively. Leo. Direct ball into the box. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. Schwab. Neuer. Cristiano. Foiling them effectively. Hazard. Crossing opportunity. Torres. Dexter. Robert. It's opening up for them. And that'll be offside. Poor pass. Can they get in behind them? And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Over it comes. And a goal kick given. Schwab. Nicely cut out. Black, and showing fine vision, making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. It's wholehearted defending, and the concession of a corner here. And now the delivery, and the danger's still on. Danger averted for now. Neuer. High quality defending. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Oh, a tremendous block. Getting in there to intercept. Getting the ball forward. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Well, possibilities in the centre. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Was a very fine read, and there goes the final whistle. You've got to say, rather a flat start considering it is opening day, and on the evidence of what we've seen, Lee, they have work ahead of them.
Yeah, absolutely. I thought they could have done a little bit more, to be honest. Just far too static all over the pitch, always second to the ball. Not sure if their heads were still on the beach, to be honest with you, but they need to improve next week for sure.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary position by Lee Dixon. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. What a game this ought to be, Lee.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one, Derek. Excite me. Come on, let's see some entertainment.
Oh, wonderful bit of skill. Now they're on the scent of something positive. Textbook defending inside the box. Brilliant piece of skill. Well, possession ceded. Ibrahim. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Robert. He's found a pocket of space. This looks promising. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Bay. Getting forward. Had a chance to whip it in here. Dangerous looking attack. Can they forge ahead? Oh, tremendous block. Looks promising, this. That's a useful cross. Well, no problems defensively. Tang. Escobar, Rafik, Bay, ball's gone, a really effective shielding under pressure, and he read it well defensively. Well, the timing a little bit off. He's given a corner, the referee. Keen to take it short here. Bentner. Just wanted to get it out of there. And they have possession again. James. Ibrahim. Real danger. Fruitful looking attack. A goal! 1-0! A fully deserved advantage based on what we've seen. The opening goal of the game then. Robert. Now can they make something happen? Good defending to prevent the chance. Torres. Robert. Neuer. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. No real threat, you've got to say. over the byline, hence a goal kick. Escobar. Tang. Ibrahim. Delightful pass. Can they convert? Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Pay. Well read to put an end to that attack. In behind for him to chase. He might profit from here, you know. A mischievous effort, and it's there for him. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Well, technically offside, but not by a lot. Bentner. Dexter. Cristiano. Neuer. Hazard.
Well, look at those stats, Derek. The host dominating possession over the last 15 minutes. They have the ball. They have control. Can they use that to produce an equaliser? The pressure's building.
Well, a good tackle. Perfectly positioned to take it away. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Ibrahim, and attempting the through ball. And it's gone in! The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it. So 2-0 now. Shown inside. So a corner kick it'll be following the deflection. And deciding to go short with this one. Schwab. Hazard. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Can he play it in? Schwab. Crisp tackling. And a throw in forthcoming. Defended well. James. Bay. Extremely sloppy in possession. Moving it forward. Dexter. Delivering it into the box. Not a poor ball and easy for the keeper. Tang. Rafik. Bay. Escobar. Rafik. Tang. Reese. Excellent passing. Messi. Perfect tackle. Schwab. An alert intervention. Great pressure to win the ball back.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant. And what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball. And they're turning it into goals as well.
Bentner. Cristiano. Well, possibilities inside the box. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Messi. Pay. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Hazard. Now he must favour the cross. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Couldn't keep it. Ibrahim. Bay. Ak. And the flag does go up. Must have been close. Schwab. Being pressed and pressed high. Committed challenge. Bay. Taken away, he won the ball. Now let's see what they can do here. Oh, great vision. And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. 10 minutes left for play in this match. And a fine cross. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Just cutting off the supply. Can they take advantage? He just needs to keep a cool head. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Well, I'm sure he heard the footsteps of his opponent. Bay. Oh, skipping away. I must say, this looks promising. Messi. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Long way out this. Couldn't quite hang on. Well, they can keep possession of it now. And a throw-in forthcoming. Bay. And the cross is very much on. Well, nicely cut out. And smart defending. Bentner. Chance to run at them. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. And there goes the final whistle on opening day. And a bit of a damp squib.
times are just life.
Thank you.
everyone, the weather forecast has promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary position, as always, by Lee Dixon. And everyone here on Tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. And what a game this promises to be, Lee.
Hi, Derek, thank you. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to start off the game really quickly. Really attack the opposition, put them on the back foot, see what comes of that. Hopefully we get a good game.
A tremendous block. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Could play it in. And it's gone behind for the corner.
Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and joining me will be Lee Dixon. And every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, thanks Derek. Great atmosphere here. The two sides, I'm sure, will set a quick tempo in this game. We get to watch for free. The players are chomping at the bit. I can't wait.
So a throw in here. Now they've given him too much space. Applying vigorous pressure. The high press was on, and the chance is on. And he read it well defensively. Dexter. Well, beating his opponent. Crossing possibilities. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Bird. Conte. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? He continues his run. And he clears the danger. Conte. Addy. Tam. Cunningham. Baba. Ryan. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Neuer. This looks threatening. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. They've regained possession. Hazard. All the way through to the keeper then. Easy save. Conte. Really good interception. Torres. It is to be a throw in. Well, disappointing end to the move. Baba. Far from a good pass. Dexter. Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. A very effective challenge put in. Possession lost, intercepted. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. Addy. Cunningham. Addy. Tam. Conte. Sim. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. Dexter. A creative look about this. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent.
Nothing in it, Derek, is there? Just testing each other out. Tactically, it's fascinating. Who will buckle first?
Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Addy. Conte. It looks promising. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. Neuer. Bentner. still level here, but the pressure escalating. Bird. And he did well to cut it out. Baba. Sim. Addy. Well, he's got to be disappointed with that pass. Conte. Sim. Well, no way through. And with that, the first half draws to a close. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Crossing opportunity, and a harmless cross gobbled up. Clears it away. Baba. Richardson, Conte, and he keeps going, and a free kick awarded by the referee. I just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. Bentner on the offensive. Top class defending. Bird. A very effective clearance. Now the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner? Keen to take it short here. Really good challenge. It's one corner after another. And now the delivery. The header, but far too straight to worry the keeper.
Yeah, meat and drink for a goalkeeper of that class.
Well, foul play, says the referee.
Well, Derek, just look at those stats. Not created enough chances. They really haven't. They need to up the tempo, put the pressure on. Then they should win this game.
And the attack fades out. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. And the decision is one of offside here. Tam. And very deftly cut out. Playing with purpose and control. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. And he read it superbly. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Strong play here on the shielding front. And space for the cross. Conte. Now the attack, promising as it was, scuppered there. Might be able to set up the chance. That's all they can conjure for now. Addy. an inability to keep hold of the ball there. An attack full of promise. Bentner. Robert. Neuer. Bad pass. Sim. This is looking threatening. Possession lost. Couldn't keep it. Dangerous looking attack. And the referee says corner kick. Played into the center of the box and clears his lines. It comes to absolutely nothing. This looks promising. Chances on. A goal it is. At long last, they've broken the deadlock.
Well, it's been so close this game. Tactics have played a part. Now they're going to have to change the tactics and see what happens. Well, here it is again. The through ball is perfectly timed. It causes havoc, and then the brute force and guile in equal amounts sets up the chance to score. And he doesn't disappoint, does he?
Promising attack, but his timing was off. Perfectly positioned to take it away. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Textbook defending inside the box. Richardson. Tam. Addy. Didn't seem to be under any real pressure, but he's conceded the corner. And firing it into the area. Well, not cleared away completely. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. And a fine tackle. That was perfectly timed. And it is going to be a corner. Over it comes. Not to be this time. Making sure nothing came of it.
The players are using this energy from the crowd to drive them forward time after time to get back into this.
Gallagher. Dexter. Well, with 5 minutes remaining and just one goal between them, still the prospect of late excitement in this match. Struggling to get it away. And a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. And they'll get ready for the throw in. And that's an important intervention. He's got the right idea with that pass. Well, time just challenged magnificently. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Cristiano. How can they turn one of these attacks into a goal? And a significant block following that cross. No-nonsense clearance. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? And there goes the final whistle on opening day. And a bit of a damp squib of a performance. No points picked up.
Well, in a perfect world, you start the season with a flyer, but it wasn't to be today. Second best almost all over the pitch for me. Back to the coach's drawing board, Derek.
controlling me. It's the devil in me that likes winning, yeah. I'm on that corner. You see me coming. I'm on this thing like, yeah, with it.
They call me a killer, but I would just say I'm focused. Yeah. Sound like a pillar on top of you like a locust.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. Really looking forward to this one, Lee.
Hi, Derek. Thank you. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to start off the game really quickly. Really attack the opposition. Put them on the back foot. See what comes of that. Hopefully,
can he put them in front? What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Well, no way through. Neuer. Cristiano. Lost possession. Sim. Beautifully weighted ball. It could be the big moment for him. Well, from a seemingly impossible angle, not far away at all.
Well, he thought he had a decent chance to score. I'm not sure his teammates did, though, but a little bit unlucky.
Well, the timing a little bit off. Well, he keeps going. Schwab. Torres, Hazard. What can he do from here? Oh, maybe the equaliser. Terrific reflex action.
Yeah, you've just got to come out and spread yourself and hope for the best.
Short corner it is. And making the run to the inside. Clean challenge. He could pick out a teammate. Well, he's won the ball. And fed forwards. McCulloch. Torres. Schwab. Hazard. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. Dexter. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes, and putting his body on the line. It needs an accurate cross. Schwab. Hazard. It looks promising. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Bird. Sim. A sloppy pass.
Well, look at those stats, Derek. The host dominating possession over the last 15 minutes. Can they use that possession to get back into this game? Can they produce an equaliser? Creating openings is not a problem. Can they put one away?
And he's given it away. Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. Cristiano. Splendid tackle, and the outcome is a corner here. Over it comes. And he's clear his lines. Hazard. But it can't get through. It did look on for them, but not to be. And taken away. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Good tackle, taken away. Well, since they have the ball, a referee playing advantage here. Sim. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Addy. And take it away. Couldn't keep it. They've regained possession. Well, he certainly wasn't offside by a mile. Robert. Bentner. Far from a good pass. Bentner. Cristiano. Dexter. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Well, chasing this game, but the corner might help them. And now the delivery. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Behind for another corner. Can they cash in? Played into the center of the box. That is that for the first half here. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Abbott. Conte. Tam. Hendry. Poor pass.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them, and with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
Couldn't hang on to the ball. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. and they deal with the threat this time. Robert, goalkeeper, should take charge. It's still alive. Throw-in's given. It needs an accurate cross. Schwab in position here to protect the ball. Able to close down the shot. Now a corner here, and that might boost their hopes. And deciding to go short with this one. Fruitful looking attack, and unable to keep possession. Well, he knew what he was doing defensively with the concession of that throw-in. Really good challenge. High pressing at its best. And it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Hendry. Dangerous looking attack. Firing it towards goal. Good defending to prevent the chance. Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them add to their lead. The outcome is a goal kick here. Successfully cut out. Excellent vision. That's all they can conjure for now. Conte. Sim. Well, they couldn't keep possession. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. And a throw-in it's going to be. Bird. Ryan. Chance. What's an important piece of defending. Oh, it looked as though he might be through. Not so. And he read it superbly. A bit sloppy in possession. Addy. Well, he keeps going. Sim. Well, he took care of it defensively. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Neuer. And space for the cross. He succeeds in clearing it. Torres. So a deflection, and they can get ready for the corner kick routine. And now the delivery. Not the best clearance. Another corner. And they're going for the short one. And crossing towards the far post. And another corner. Can they take advantage of this one? Over it comes. Now, that would be straightforward for any keeper. Bird. And he read it well. Bentner. Dexter. over the byline, hence a goal kick.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still time to grab an equaliser. Surely they'll get another chance or two.
Dexter. He takes aim.
A goal! Sheer excitement! Level again here!
Well, we see it again, Derek. There's all ways of scoring a goal. Lacey's outside of the foot. On this occasion, he uses his instep. It's a really, really good finish.
All even, but will it stay that way? He's waiting in the middle. This could have possibilities.
Oh, yes! What a classy goal! And make no mistake, there aren't many in the game who would have the confidence to even try it.
Well, 2-1 it is here. And winning it back. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Well, he's given it away. Bird. Spot on with that tackle. It needs an accurate cross. If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. They take it short. Delivered into the area here. And there goes the final whistle. You've got to say, rather a flat start, considering it is opening day. And on the evidence of what we've seen, Lee, they have work ahead of them.
Yeah, absolutely. I thought they could have done a little bit more, to be honest. Just far too static all over the pitch. Always second to the ball. Not sure if their heads were still on the beach, to be honest with you. But they need to improve next week for sure.
Thank you.
Restart. It's hardly news to you. I've seen you played your cards.